Jackie Robinson went to John Muir High School, same high school that I graduated from. So on this day, to have two African-American coaches from different areas as former players, you know, Doc has paved the way for me to sit here because of his success and his ability to carry himself in a way that people appreciate, and to be a father, that means a lot. And so Jackie Robinson Day is extremely important because of the sacrifice for me to be here in a setting like this today.